So this seawall is going through mechanical weathering by plants. This weed has basically grown into the seawall, and there's a couple of more of them right over here. And they're growing throughout the cracks and sometimes the grass, like right here, it's growing under the seawall.